Alrighty, hello there. Here we are on Thursday, July 2nd, 2020, at 8:05 p.m. up here in northeastern Ohio. And we have a very pretty white moon rising over there by the trees. It's up about 10 degrees above the horizon. And it should be 95% lit right now. And at the moment we are in the Canon EOS R camera, the one that has the 70 to 200 Canon lens on there, f2.8, plus 4x of teleconverters. And we are filming in camera, so this is going to be very short. I just want to bring out the lighter tripod and get a few pictures of it. It's quite a pretty sight. And we are at the full 800 millimeters, just so we know. As it goes up, 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 out of frame. And we'll leave it at that. Hopefully come back out in a little while. Though I do think I'll have trouble being able to film it at the time I've been getting it at. Around 8:58 to 9 p.m. That's less than an hour away. It has way too many trees to go through to get above, I mean. Now, there is supposed to be a penumbral eclipse on the 4th of July. For myself, I think the eclipse begins around 11 p.m. and it'll last about 2 hours and 45 minutes. You have to check the timeanddate.com for your location. And I think it'll be able to be seen around much of North America. I'm not sure about Europe. Sorry, I didn't pay close enough attention. So in this pretty sky, I'm gonna wave goodbye for now. I hope to be back. All right, bye now. Okay, it's 9:26 p.m. right now. It's moved over from the southeast of the earlier footage we got. And it's almost in the south. So the prior footage was on the Canon camera, the daytime one, and now we're on the Nikon P1000. And so there we go at the max zoom that this camera offers. And as usual, we'll take a little stroll around and see what's shaking up there. I don't see anything unusual. It's so cool when you catch something rare though, flying past or what have you. And I think it'll be too light as I go to the right, so let me change that up. And head on down back to our starting point. Cool. All right, so there we go. Oh, let me get a video of the setup here. We're over on the rocks and my weedy rocks over by the shed. To the right of that willow tree. And I have to use a flashlight, little pen light flashlight to try to illuminate, but it's not coming in very well, so. But that's what it looks like. Bugs and all. And what we can do, if I can figure out how to do this, is we'll stop the tracking and we'll see how fast the moon goes out of frame. There it goes on its journey. And we're not zoomed in all the way, so if we were, it'd just be a nanosecond and it'd be gone. streaking past. I just watched the daytime footage I took, and I might do a 5x speed on that one. It was so pretty to see in the blue sky by the trees. The only problem is when you put it on 5x, 2x, whatever speed you make it faster to, it'll make the tree branches just go haywire. Still, I might do it anyway. The thing is, I get him so impatient when I stop the tracking like this, because I want to try to, you know, wait for it to go all the way out of the frame before I mess around with it, and I normally don't succeed. Impatient old Biddy. That's me. And true to form. Okay, I'm gonna zoom in so we can see how fast it goes out. Okay, there we go. We'll start from down here at the bottom. Okay, yeah, it's not a nanosecond, but damn, it's quick. Maybe about 7 seconds, 10 seconds, I'm not sure. There that went. And so there we go on this Tuesday evening. There's nothing else in my sky, so I don't see a single star or planet, so this is all she wrote. Now, I had hoped to get fireworks from my backyard on the 4th of July, but, like I do every year, but it just dawned on me that most things are canceled nowadays. So that may go down to tubes. This crazy-ass world we're in. Common sense seems to have been left at the door by various lawmakers around the world. But that's just my opinion. Lock down the earth, my gosh. All right, so that's going to do it on this Thursday evening. It's now 9:41 p.m. up here in northeastern Ohio. Y'all take care. Have a great Friday and weekend ahead. Bye now. Oh, these skeeters are bad over here. Wow.